platform. Now, it's not very long or very wide, Dan, so just do your best. Story of a life. Right. Going to leap from there across to the roof of the Extreme Mountain Bike Sharing Van, powered by Trial Tubes. Make your light work up. You'll notice how much more that suspension moves with the heavier rider on the roof there. Yeah, this is my lockdown bike. And although you wouldn't have guessed it when I was lying on the floor, Dan actually normally wears glasses and he can't even see those rails. So fingers crossed, he hits all three of them and makes it safely down to the stand. Okay. Hits all three rails, I can definitely do that. Oh, steady. Watch out for that sandy bit there. There's one, there's two. I don't like the last one. Horrible.